is that the Norwegian Viking, who we'll talk about first in a moment, had almost no experience with Christianity. And of course, the big complaint about the Vikings, the sacrilege of the Vikings, was that they would end